So I saw him in the dining room yesterday, and I said, "Hey there, Spaghetti, how you doing, buddy?" And he just kind of turned on and grumbled. They want to see me. But, and before I go any further, I want to explain something to you. In our country, in the United States of America, all the different 50 states will have a thing like a state flag. And they'll have a state bird, the bird that they say is their own. Like in Illinois, it's the cardinal, the red bird. Okay? And sometimes we'll have a state tree. And there are official and unofficial state animals. I don't know if you know this, but in California, the official state animal is the bear. And where I come from, in Wisconsin, the official state animal is the badger. So I assume, I don't know, everybody doesn't speak English, but badger and bear, I think, are pretty universal. So Fat Mike comes in a little bit later, and he's holding something in his hand. And he approaches me. He's a little shy. You know, a little bit shy. And he approaches me and he hands me this thing. And I look at it. It is a beautiful needlepoint piece of art that he has made. Apparently he does needlepoint. Who knew? And it depicts a bear and a badger shaking hands. I mean, they have paws, so they weren't shaking hands as such. Because the thumb doesn't really, they don't have opposable thumbs. But they were shaking hands. It was a sign of brotherhood. And so he says to me, "Hey," sticks out his hand, he says, "put her in the old vice." And I said, I don't think so, buddy. I'm going to go big. And I went in for a hug, the likes of which you've never seen. So just so you know, if you were concerned, everything's A-OK. But we love Italy, we love the Italian people, and I want to say thanks to Sandro and the TT at Hub for treating us so well and taking care of us, and our drivers, Rudy and Claudio, and the gang over at the Hotel Heritage. Everybody has been so wonderful to us. The food has been excellent, the accommodations, top notch. It's our first time in Italy, gang. First time ever here. It's been a wonderful, wonderful experience, and I apologize. It took us 30 years to get here, but I promise you it won't take another 30 to come back. For one thing, I'll be in a wheelchair by then.